Recorded Books and RB Digital present Motor Mouse by Cynthia Rylant. Illustrated by Arthur Howard and read by John McDonough. The Friday Cake Day. Motor Mouse and his friend Telly loved cake.
"It makes me stand on my head," said Telly, standing on his head.
Cake did not make Motor Mouse stand on his head, but it did make him hum a little tune.
"Hum, hum, hum,"
said Motor Mouse when he thought of cake. Friday was cake day. All week, Motor Mouse and Telly did their jobs. Motor Mouse drove his little car here and there, making deliveries. And Telly trimmed hair rather well. They did their jobs, working their way to cake day. But one Friday, everything went south. Motor Mouse and Telly arrived at the cake shop, and the sign said, "Shut."
"Shut?"
they shouted, waking a hedgehog on a nearby bench. Motor Mouse and Telly were beside themselves.
"What is the point of it all without cake?" cried Telly.
He brought forth his handkerchief and let it all out. Suddenly, someone said, "But what about pie?" It was the hedgehog, who could not help overhearing. "Pie?" asked Motor Mouse.
"Pie?"
bubbled Telly. The hedgehog invited them to follow behind his motor car for some pie. Soon they were out of town and flying over the hills.
"I am not sure I will like pie as well as cake," shouted Telly above the roar.
Motor Mouse said nothing. He was busy keeping up with the hedgehog's motor car. It was a mighty machine. In due time, there was a village, then a row of shops, then a shop that said pie.
"I am not sure I want to eat pie on Cake Friday," said Telly.
"We shall make do," said Motor Mouse. "Be brave." They followed the hedgehog within. It smelled rather good inside. It smelled rather terribly good inside.
"Oh,"
said Telly, almost feeling the urge to stand on his head. "Hum," said Motor Mouse. "Hum, hum." They looked at the case of pies. Neither could speak. "Allow me," said the hedgehog. He ordered 3 plates of pie and 3 pots of tea. They sat at a table for 3. Motor Mouse and Telly each took a bite.
"Are we dreaming?" asked Telly.
Motor Mouse checked his watch. "No," he said. They were indeed eating pie on Cake Friday, and it was quite acceptable. When Motor Mouse and Telly had finished with their pie, they thanked their new friend, the hedgehog, for opening up a whole new world to them. Of course, they went right back to Cake Friday the next week. Nothing in the world.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.